First, download the app given in the link below. I have already installed it. Now go back and open the app. Search background processes app in the list. It's loading. Here you can see that there are all apps which you have to stop. You can stop any of them which will not run in background. This will help to save more battery. This can give around 20% more battery to your phone. You can check the site. It requires root. You have to be rooted to use this application. This app is on the site github.com. You can download this app by clicking on download shown in the browser. So this